Hello everybody, Mike Anticoli here. I'm here with my wife Angelica. I'm here with Demiri, greeting you from East Africa and the wonderful country of Uganda. Now, a lot of you, I think you know who Demiri is. You might have heard him preach in the church. If you haven't, you've at least seen his videos and you've heard his name. But one thing you might not know about Demiri is that he and I have a long history together. We started working together in Africa, I think it was as early as the year 2000, but we actually met in Russia and we worked together there in a church just serving the Lord. And I could tell you, working together with Demiri has just been an incredible blessing to me personally and to see God moving in the kingdom.
It has been a great 24 years together with Mike and Angelica. We thank God that brought us together and for the work that has been, we've done together by the grace of God. We thank you, Victory, for everybody's playing a role into this, and you're such a blessing to the ministry we're doing. We started our first church in Butembo 2007 with Mike and Angelica. Now we have about 14 churches, planting some more now, one in Ruchuru, another one in Mambelenga, and many more are coming. We are so thankful for your prayers and for your financial support. It has been such a blessing working together. We still remember back then when Pastor Pete was coming and words of prophecy he gave to many pastors. This is not just for Church on the Rock. You've been a blessing to the body of Christ in Butembo. There are some challenges though, as Congo has been going, especially North Kivu, Ituri, where we have our churches, has been going through massive killing. And we have got to close 4 of our churches because of the killings. We have many refugees that we're taking care of, so far more about 160, but we even took more in like 200 last time. Thank you for supporting this work. We do believe that God is going to do more with us, and be blessed.
And now, friends, we're here. Mike and I, we are looking for houses. We are searching to rent, to buy, whatever God puts us there. But we are looking day and day after day. And we know that God will have the right place for us. And we need your prayer to pray that we find the right location and that we can start the ministry that is so much needed here. And we thank you for your prayers and your support.
We love you guys.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Talk to you next month.